introduce our next performer, someone who shared the stage with him before, from Imagine Dragons, Dan Reynolds.
I'm here to introduce both a friend and a great hip-hop artist. Rap might not have started here in L.A., but this city definitely redefined it. N.W.A., Tupac, Snoop, Dre, the list of West Coast greats is endless. And now this man is taking his place at the top. Here's the inspiring L.A. story of Kendrick Lamar that began just a few miles away from here in the city of Compton.